We come here in peace and harmony.
And now we don't want no anger and pain here any longer. And our two leaders need to start hearing us and recognizing and protecting us. We've had many others here.